We are following breaking news. A mother's desperate plea after the loss of her daughter to a hit-and-run driver.
Atlanta News First anchor Carly Barnett is over the First Alert breaking news desk with more on this. Carly?
Sean, Blair, we just heard the words from this mother making the plea to anyone who is watching. She wants answers in the death of her daughter. It was last week, September 27th, around 4 in the morning. Her daughter, Maisha Woodard, 24 years old, got out of her vehicle. This was between State Route 316 and the entrance ramp from Boggs Road. It was bad weather that day. Investigators say she was hit by an unknown vehicle and killed. That driver kept on going. Her mother telling us that she moved from Minnesota and she loved the Atlanta area. She is now begging this driver to come forward.
Just stop and get out and check and see it's a who you hit, whether it's a human being or it's an animal or anything, but still stop and check because, you know.
Yeah, she said that was her baby out there. Police say based on the car parts that were collected from the scene, they are looking for a 2019 to 2022 Lexus RX 350 or 450. Call Gwinnett County Police if you have any information. Sean?
Carly, thank you. Sean?